Rio Rancho police have arrested a person in connection with the murder of a teen at the Old City Golf Course earlier this month. 18-year-old Richard Cresap was arrested yesterday and has been charged with homicide and tampering with evidence in the death of 15-year-old Alex Jackson. Police have not said how the two are connected. We will continue to update you as we learn more at alwaysonkrqe.com.